Hey guys, what's up? NBA Ball here with another video. So today's video is how to get outside your mic court. That's right, I had just decided to tell you this. So, watch a little. Alright, so look, first of all, you need a friend, our kid, you know, since you know. So after this, you just wanna press circle and triangle at the same time. Oh no, my bad, I messed up. You gotta stay right next to it, alright. All right, triangle and circle at the same time. So once you press it, you have a ball in your hand. I'm gonna go to 2K Sports Store and go back and run straight to, you know, the little chairs. Just keep walking straight like there. And it's gonna take you inside. Well, you gotta walk up a little bit. So you gotta, now once you do this, you're gonna press circle. 2K Sports Store, circle. And now you see, guys, you're outside your mic court. We're in a rich community. Look at this. And then you're gonna go back, press circle. 2K Sports Store, back. That's all you gotta do. Look at that. Look at my mic court. Look at that. It's over there next to a mansion. 2K Sports Store, look at that. To see the trees and everything. But in the back, it's not changed. Look at this. I'm gonna do it again. Sports store. Look at that. Dabbing. Well, that's how you do it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. NBA Ball signing out with a jumping jack.